Hi all, to be coached by me on an individual one-on-one customized personality development and confidence building transformation journey, write to me on learnenglishwithmanjita@gmail.com. Also, if you're struggling in IELTS and want to be taught online, write to me at learnenglishwithmanjita@gmail.com. Now let's quickly jump onto today's class. So if you're very, very tired, if you are doing something very slowly, what word would you use? If you've missed yesterday's word, the link is above and I will quickly jump onto today's class. Today's word is to be used at places where you are very sorry. Okay, where you're very sorry, you are repenting, you are remorseful, you want to apologize. What is the word, good vocabulary which you will use? You'd say, I'm apologetic. 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 Okay? I'm apologetic. I'm very sorry. Alright? So let's see a couple of sentences. It's a beautiful word to use. It's always good to ask sorry for your mistakes, isn't it? Say sorry, make up with the other person and move on. Apologetic, the best way to lead a life, isn't it? Let's see a couple of sentences how to use the word apologetic. Sometimes the people around me give apologetic looks. Okay, so if something bad's happened with you, people feel sorry for you, so they'll give you apologetic look. Okay, apologetic, apologetic. Let's see another sentence. He felt apologetic for his act. Apologetic. I felt apologetic for what I did. He should be apologetic for what he's done to me. Apologetic. Okay, this means asking for apology, being very, very sorry from within. Okay, apologetic. Go ahead and use this word and do not forget, you are my rock star and you will be a champion soon. So my champions, go ahead and share this video with everyone and show them that you are learning English and they can also benefit from these words. I'll see you tomorrow with a new video. Till then, keep practicing. Remember, we're doing 30 words in 30 days so that you can learn one word each day. Do not take any day lightly. All words are important. You might find some easy and some difficult. Focus on the ones you're finding easy at the moment so that you can build up your vocabulary bank. See you tomorrow with a new word. Till then, keep practicing.